Now, if you try polyphonic singing at home, you might temporarily alter the sound of your voice.
In most cases, the effects are temporary.